and welcome to Kit's Workshop. Sorry for the delay, but someone thought it was the right time to start a larger discussion. So, this was the one we made yesterday, the two of these. Up here, not be able to see because I have focused down, and there. And then I decided, or someone decided for me, my granddaughter Ida decided she need some earrings, and her mother decided would like it to be stars, that they think that's what they all have around now, and classmates and so on. So we'll try to make that. See, this is the simplest form of star I can make, because it has to be easy also, but we can make a little more like this, but we have to make it in hopefully you can see. I will change this a little, so you can see that's the largest we can make it when it's to a kid. So we will, but first I will show you how to make one of these. Right, I have forgotten one thing in the hurry. One of these. So I don't know if you have one of these here, but if not, it's a good thing to have, and later in school life you need one of these when you are making geometrics and stuff like that. So first I will see, I'll make a big one, but I will put this up on the side so you can see, and so you not have to remember everything. So but we make a circle, and you could have something round, like whatever. Like this, you could. This is a little big, but you may need to make it small. The one we are going to make the earring of. It's just to show you how to make the star. You can easily hand draw one like this, but they will not be accurate enough, because you need to make two and one to each ear, so they have to be the same, right? So that's what we're aiming for here. Then I put this up against here, and now we make a I put the tip on the pencil down to, and I always also want to say something about pencils. Often I see when Ida are drawing the pencil like this, it gives a fat, stroke, and that's not good enough when you have to sharpen it. Or the best thing you can do is to get one of these with a 0.3 millimeters lead in it. Then you have a fine, thin stroke. And I will suggest that you get one of those. It's always good to have. So I know then the normal is 0.5 millimeters lead, but if you can get one of these somewhere where you buy your pencils, and that's always different from country to country. And be careful to make the stroke right through the center of it. Right? And then you take this, and one of these you also need for school one day. It kind of measures the angle, grades, 90 degrees and 0 degrees and 108 degrees and all the way around is 360 degrees. But we will put this one on here, and then we will make, and we will be careful to put it in the right spot. So you can see there is a hole in the middle, and here's the, and then it has to be on 90 because the angle here is 90 degrees, and then we say 45 degrees here, and we say 45 degrees here. You can see there are two rows of numbers. This one, the inside here is 0 to 90, so it's between 40 and 50 and 45 degrees. And here the outer one is from 0 to 90, and we have 45 degrees here, right? I will put my big head in here so I can see if I put them right. I have. So, and what you do now is you take from where you may first, it's easier this way, to put the lead down in the hole we made with the this guy here, because there is a needle in one end and a lead in the other side, the needle in one side and the lead in one side. So, and then you have to hit the 45 degrees mark that we made here, and here we do the same thing, and you will hit the 45 degrees mark here. Right. So, and now we have cut the pie in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pieces, and they are exactly the same size, so no one is being cheated. So then you start from this point here and up to the top. Be careful to hit where I cross the circle and the 90 degrees line crosses each other, and the 45 degrees line crosses here. And then you do the same over on this side and put the pencil down first, and you only have to, it's easier. And then control that it will run through. See? Now, oops! Now we have this part, right? And then we need to make from this to this no I'm stop now I will start to telling you something oh we need to make one of these see it crosses up here so from here to here we need to make you can do it with this like this or you can do like I will do because I'm kind of a nitpicking guy so and then you can see those I will put my big head in here because otherwise I cannot see And now you take a, what I try to jump the steps. See? And put the pencil down first. And then hold. And then. And then you do the same in the other side from here to down here. The point here. I'm shaking on my own. But I have always shaked, even when I was 20. I don't know why, but that's how it is. See? Now we have the star. Precisely like this. Now I can draw a line up so you can see it clearly. Like this. And like this. See? Isn't that magic? Some of you already know this, but for those who didn't and the younger ones of you. And now you can make one that is precisely similar, right? In even in small and big and what size you want it in. And now I want to, I will take a new piece of cardboard. And if you decide to make a flower, one could do that too. And we start on the precisely the same. If we, I tried to do it after the camera. And now you didn't have to do this, but because it's a little more organic. This one. But it's always a good thing. Because I will try to show you. You can make a lot of beautiful forms with a, with one of these. But we will only make two today. Maybe we'll make some. But this time we will make the point here, there's only 30 degrees. And in a minute you will see why. I'll put my big head in here. Sorry. 30. So. And, you know, it was precisely the same size as when we drew the circle. But this time we will put the pointy end in here, and we will just do like this. See? And we will do where we cut the circle up here one more time, like, and we will do it again. Try to be a little precise, because you want them to hit the right place, because they will kind of see now they kind of start to close the flowers. Because you can see they are not exactly hitting the points, but it's because I am standing like I do. I cannot see, and you cannot see if I can see. So, see? And then I should sharpen the lead. I haven't done that. Not take it where it cuts each time, where it cuts the circle line. And we need one more time here. Oops. Because we have an open one here. Where did I forget? You see, we have a beautiful flowers. We remove all the strokes around, and then we could cut in between them. And we of course can make this in small too. So that was an easy way to do that. When, and it's, and this is not that difficult either. It's kind of as easy as a star, but not quite. And you can of course make, what do you call them, prongs on the star, or what, more sticks on it, what do you call it, I don't remember the English word for it. Sorry. But now we need to make a star in the little one. And we will do it exactly in the same way as this, but I will not suggest you make it smaller than this, because it will get a little difficult, not to draw but to saw and handle, like this. It's the same size. So we will draw one of this, and then we will cut it out, and then we will make it on something we can put on a piece of this black ebony. We can have one here, I think. Yes. Right. So we will do that. The reason I do this way is that I can hold. It's very difficult when I came out there. Where is my? I can. Oops. There it is. I'll make a new one because I'll make it. Bigger hole in the middle here. So I can see and make it a little blacker. But I should have made this more pointy. I didn't. There it is. I will put my head this way out. See? Do the same stuff again. And then I will take all your other papers away because I keep moving those around. It's easier with one. Easy with just one sheet. Oops, that's not. So, and then we take our trusted and said, as you can see up here, I have written 45 and 90, so now we need somewhere in between those two, so the spaces are equal. It would have been easier if I had made a longer stroke. Because then I can see that the 90 hits up there. We get it right. So now it's right on this plane, and then we take 45 here. Now 40 and 50 in between, and here in between, I will move my head in. So, go away. And what would then we start to make the pointy stuff here from here to the top. You can see if we have a big fat pencil, then we couldn't make fine stroke like this. See, now we had that part, and then we take from here to there and from there to there. No, we don't. Why do I try that every time? It's where it crosses first. You can follow on the video, so you don't make the same mistake like me. Think like this. Yes. Right? Yes. In the middle. And now I can make the one from the where it cuts through the circle and like this, and here when it cuts through where it cuts through the circle and up to this stump. Stop thinking on stuff you don't have to think on. This way, not this. This. Oh. Now you have it. And from here to up there. I don't know why I did this. So. Now we have our star. I will make it more visible if I can. So, yes. Maybe I should take a take a piece up. Just a minute. This one is not, I don't know if I can, but it's not getting any helpful. I can do something else. I can use this one, then you can better see. Never started this discussion before, so then you don't think right. Hello? And But so is it easy to see? I think so. First from here, first a circle, then cut it in four pieces, 90 degrees, and in between 45 degrees, and then you have eight pieces, and then you make the first one up here and down there, where you cut from the 45 degrees up to 90 degrees, 45 degrees up to 90 degrees, and then not like I did before, but where these two kind of cut each other, there you make the one over here, and then you can make this one up here and this one up here, and that's make a that's make a star, right? So it will be easier when you can see it on the side. But now we will take and cut. Cut a little. I will get something to cut with. You can see I wasn't that got prepared, that good prepared tonight because of all the stuff. So this is a scalpel, you can use a hobby knife or something else, but I love the scalpel. This has followed me for I don't know how many years. So be careful not to cut through it. And you, of course, don't have those fat black lines that I made here. But I did it only so you could see where we were. And then do from here. Change the blade in this one, but I haven't. And they're all cut. You can see on the backside. Nope. I need one from here to there. Let's see. You can see on the back side where you didn't get it to. So here we have our star. And we will put it on. I think I will put it on some painter's tape, like this one, or oops, like this one, or something similar, because otherwise it's not, it's difficult to draw on. So the stuff off, so we don't have that. So go away. See, because when we are sawing, then we need to have. We can even draw it with a pencil. Shall we see if we can get room for two? I think we can. This was what we had left from yesterday, when we made the necklace. Nope. Be careful when you move your hand, you don't move the stuff. And you can draw it up afterwards. Oops. Can we even see? It's absolutely not much. I can barely see. Okay, that's not good enough to saw after. So we'll use our black pen here. Even I don't. Okay. This time we can see it. Can we get? Maybe we couldn't. Is there any way we can put this so we can get one more? This there is. Not because I want to spare material. Is there another way I can turn it? It's just because I... I think it was the best way before. Just because this piece we have polished and so on. Why not make it easy for ourselves if we can? Can you see anything? No. Now you can. That's the worst part of this. Is I look at to change the cameras. Not change them, but move them. So you can see. Television, they have producers to do that, and cameraman to run around with the camera. So, and now you can, of course, if there is a stroke that's difficult to see, maybe turn around here, because this, so that is easier to see when you saw it. So, and now I think we can just get them sorted before closing time. So we will go to this one and see what happened. And move the paper away a little. Can you see anything? No. Move it a little closer. Like this. Some light, because it's hard to see. These batteries is always that. Oops, that's hard to get off. I know it's kind of shine hard in the camera, but there we were. But I need to see. Thank you. Thickness on it. I don't know if you make it, but this is only 4 millimeters plywood. This is actually thick enough for a little one to make stuff like this. So make this one in miniature. Maybe I will make one so you can see it. But now we have the stars here. So now we want to get rid of this tape stuff. Because earrings with tape on is not good. Ain't
that right. And you can see we need to sand them and so on. Make them pretty. But we will not manage to do that today. Exactly the thing, but they will be the same. Enter like this. Classic. See, we need a little something in here. But for that, we will use some called these key files. And it's not files like in your computer, but this kind of files too. We can make it fine. But we'll go on with that tomorrow, so, and then we need to get some locks on, put them through the holes in your ears. And I get not everybody have holes in ears, so you can find locks that's that is not needed. That was here it was. See, now you can if remove this a little. Bit. Sorry for my hand. Maybe it was easier with that one. You can see, then you can do it really. But we'll get to that tomorrow where we make them nice. So you can see and kind of lounge them a little and so on. But we will not get to that tonight because I have a show now in 30 minutes and I have to move around on stuff. So I will say thank you for following me this evening and hope I'll see you again tomorrow. Oh, remember, follow me on Pixelfantasy Live on YouTube and pixelfantasy.com on the net. That's my site and that's where we put up the drawings and stuff like that, so you can build it yourself and the stuff you don't remember, and all the videos are up there too. So have fun and go do something. Hi hi.